Hip bursitis is a common condition. A bursa is a little fluid-filled sac. It allows muscles and tendons to slide across the top of it without producing friction, irritation, or damage to the tendon. But every once in a while, that bursa is overwhelmed and it starts to swell up and become sore and painful. And now every time that muscle contracts, it's compressing that bursa and you're feeling the pain. Many patients have had chronic bursitis that come back year in and year out. Whenever they're walking too much, standing, going up or down hills, they flare up their bursa. Well, treatment is going to be trying to decrease the inflammation, decrease the pain of that bursa, but it's also trying to figure out what else is going on. Why do you keep flaring that up every year? So we can use chiropractic, physical therapy treatments like heat, ice, electric, ultrasound, light stretching, traditional flexibility exercises to increase the flexibility of the hip muscles. We can use massage therapy to further decrease the spasm and tightness of all the hip muscles and back muscles. But we might also look at what else you're doing. Are you compromised in your ankle, knee, or hip strength or joint stability? And that's changing your gait, putting more strain on bursa. So we want to find ways to improve that. We're going to use low level or cold laser therapy, which penetrates into the skin. It hits the bursa and helps decrease its inflammation and irritation. So cold laser has been a great treatment that we've combined into our traditional therapies to speed up the bursitis treatment and allow us to move you quicker through the programs of decreasing the stress and strain in the bursa, decreasing the hip mechanic problem, and getting you healed and repaired faster and not having this problem year in and year out.